Today, at its fourth developer conference in San Jose, Oculus announced its newest and most affordable VR headset called Oculus Go. The standalone device will ship in early 2018, starting at $199. Without a cable or the need for a mobile phone, standalone headsets represent a totally new piece of VR hardware. Oculus Go also ships with integrated spatial audio. The speakers are built right into the headset, transporting you straight into VR and making the headset easy to share with someone else. If you need it, there is also a 3.5mm headphone jack for private listening. Gear VR and Oculus Go apps are binary compatible and they share the same controller input set. That means developers building for Gear VR are already building for Oculus Go. As an added plus, the best of Oculus mobile VR content library will be available to everyone on day one.